Could you please tell us your name and tell us a little bit about what your health experience was prior to finding Dr. Roney?
Sure. My name is Melissa Dutton, and prior to Dr. Roney, I had seen many, many doctors with regards to my strange symptoms, and I was diagnosed a few times with a low thyroid, and then they said it was Hashimoto's, thyroiditis, which I had no clue what that was, and nobody could really kind of pinpoint it because they would put me on medication and it wouldn't make me any better, it would actually make me worse. So I was just very frustrated and tired all the time and just having strange symptoms, heart palpitations and so forth, so it just was very frustrating and very depressing. So that was my history prior to Dr. Roney.
Can you tell us a little bit about your experience with Dr. Roney and his approach dealing with your health issues?
Number one, I loved Dr. Roney's approach as far as him actually sitting down and listening for a long time with me. Gave me plenty of time to sit and tell him my whole history, really listened, and also explained to me, in layman's terms, a little better understanding of what was going on with my body. And it made a lot of sense. So I really appreciated that, as well as the staff here.
And a little bit about the treatment. How did he treat your symptoms versus the frustration that you're having with the other types of treatment?
Sure. The other types of treatment, of course, was just automatically put me on medication. Didn't really listen to my symptoms. Didn't really observe my reactions to medications. And so what he did was he listened to me. Each time I would come in, and it made me feel good because I wasn't on medication. I was more on supplements and just natural vitamins, things like that that I wasn't nervous about taking. He did put me on a cleanse that really helped me. I was going through a lot of stress in my life at the time. However, I felt like my body needed kind of an overhaul, just a reboot. So. That's basically when I saw a big difference in how I felt, and I wasn't having as much of the heart palpitations or the flushing. I just felt overall better. I'm very appreciative of that.
And your results so far, how are you feeling today?
I'm feeling great. I definitely know, I'm more aware of when my triggers happen or if it's starting to happen. It definitely doesn't happen anymore. Nearly as much as it did before, and I do know what to do. I know stress is a huge cause of it. However, with the Hashimoto's, I also believe that people do not always have to go on medication for that, and I think they can control their body and control this disease easily without it. And I now know, I have more knowledge of what to do and what's good for me.